Hello guys, James the Ford Man here. Just decided to do a good video of our local big Kmart. We have had word in the works that this might be getting sold to U-Haul. Now, Kmart hasn't officially announced it. The store is still in business. It hasn't been slated to close yet. And it's a very nice Kmart as well. Still has the K Cafe. Well, the Little Caesars Pizza Station. Anyhow, I won't say too much throughout this video, except for a couple things. But let's check out our local Spokane, Washington Kmart. As you can see, still have the K Cafe. Pretty well stocked Kmart, honestly. This is one of the better selling Kmarts. We had three in the Spokane area. The other two closed down probably 10-15 years ago. Restrooms. See how good a condition these are in. Actually, not bad.
Eli, your order is ready, Little Caesar. Eli. Yeah.
bikes are well stocked. Excuse me. Take a stroll through the garden center here. stuff from Sears, obviously. Pharmacy's been closed for probably about 15 years as well. I'd say since about 2006 or 7.
Can I get security 1?
Actually.
Security 2 over to the city room. Thank you.
I'll go back to sporting room. Because these are all one time needs. And these are all just like sleeves.
Yeah, I don't
know. You know, like that.
I don't think I have them over
there. You should have.
I just got these.
Huh? Yeah, but there should be an ace in there. It should be on there. I'll take you.
Have we found anything? Nope.